king, tell me, how do you think we can enter the promised land?
Salvation, sister. Through salvation, we shall enter the promised land.
Rats, what are your views?
Follow the teaching of Selassie if you want to enter the promised land, sister. Fire, Jah!
My Muslim friend, how can we enter the promised land?
Assalamu alaikum. Read the Quran back to front, inshallah.
Sister Anita, what do you think?
Oh, to enter the promised land, you must go to the morning grounds to fast and pray.
My wise Hamid brother, what are your views?
Well, I'm hearing what they're saying, you know, sister. And I've heard this kind of talk before from the Adventists, from all these people, T.D. Jakes. But I rebuke this kind of thinking.
I'm confused. You care to explain?
Why do we need to go to the promised land when we're already here? You're still confused? Listen.
Hallelujah.
Pastor King pontificating and preaching about the promised land, the promised land, and how we could reach the promised land. He told the TV woman, we must accept the Lord and seek salvation to enter the promised land, the promised land, how we want to enter the promised land. But Pastor King, I think that you're wrong. You see Grenadian already living in the promised land, because the people who rule in we is only promised they're making daily. That's why Pastor, the promised land bound to be. Remember the promise just before election, they wouldn't raise tax on Grenadian. Cause such a move will either stagnate or destroy we country's investment climate. They promise work will flow here like rain. People going to food again. The youths won't have a problem. Their papa will take care of them. But now the poor man is on his knees. Plenty taxes plus a wage freeze. Prices higher, the salary lower than when them young boy fans wasters be. Youths are demoralized and scared. Don't know when they go on a bread. Hard work scarce as the air on Brenda Hood head. That's why this is the Jonah went down to Grenada, to Grenada, to Grenada. Jonah went down to Grenada, and he fooled them people. Sing this song again. Rizongade, rizongade, rizongade. Jonah went down
to Grenada,
and he fooled them. Tell me fly.
You have to grow up, keep the Sabbath just to reach
the promised land,
or you'll never reach the promised land. Listening to the checks one day, he said we had to kneel and pray to enter
the promised land,
or we won't enter the promised land. But what they don't seem to understand is that Grenada is the promised land. We even have the Savior right here, because he promised to deliver, promised to rescue, he promised to save me and you. He also promised that in less than no time, true hotel coming, the deal done sign. Investors line up out there, and as the party win, they go just up here, they promise that the healthcare system will be priority for them. And so as a result, somehow, they go fix it, no, no, no. Them investors might be here for true, but the invisible multiplied by two. Health has sunk to an all-time low, we can't afford to be ill no more. No bandage, even Panadol, if you're sick, give black guapal. We hospital, need to go in a hospital. This is the that this is the problem. We don't need to play no ties, TDJs. So forget that old time religion. Forget that old time religion. Forget that old time religion. And just come to my country. It was good for Brother Sheldon. It good for Brother Sopan. It damn good for Brother Speke. Come down to my country. I and I must follow the teachings of Selassie I to enter
the promised land, the promised land.
Oh, you won't enter the promised land. A Muslim say very blunt, if you don't know the Quran from back to front, you can't reach
the promised land, the promised land.
Oh, you'll never reach the promised land. But whatever your religion, just come to Grenada and you're in the promised land. Cause they promise in 1 year or less, Killarney Stadium, a police complex, new prison building, but this 1 year have to be in Ponsolin. They also promise to cut down on spending, to do less traveling. Government will be smaller, so less ministry and fewer ministers. They promise no victimization. Grenada is for Grenadian. To end all the tribal war, it's about Project Grenada. Come they make people go. Then we have our transfer for so. Big spending they want to cop, yet using two people to do one job. Smaller government they promise. The first time in history we seen this. Grenada have three ministers of idleness. This is the problem. You don't need no pilgrimage, oh God. Because one by one, I see them going down.
Two by two,
I see them going down. Three by three, all man run and vote for Jonah.
Four by four,
I see them going down.
Five by five,
they're running down.
Six by six,
all man run and vote for
Jonah.
man say, son, if you don't go on the morning ground, you can't reach
the promised land, the promised land.
And then she tell me, of course, you must be filled with the Holy Ghost just to reach
the promised land, the promised land, the promised land.
But these few miles of sea, sun and sand, they call Grenada. That's the promised land. Because look how they promise King Man that if he come back in competition, they want to crown him with a whole little nursery rhyme. He's singing. Then King Man promised that this year go be great. He promised his fans they go celebrate.
He promised
they know how long that to wait. He promised tonight he winning number 8.
He
but he getting on just as cheap.
He
making promise he cannot keep. But that shouldn't surprise you. That is what them Mitchell does do. Because while poor people suffering, all he talking about is winning. But if he want crown, tell him that I say, go in the prison, go get a lot of day. Because tonight I tearing him flat. He call himself lion, lion what? To me, Jammu is just a little domestic house cat. This is the Jammu, you ought to know that. Oh, Jonah do kudo. Oh, Jonah do kudo. Oh, Jonah do kudo. Oh, Jonah do kudo. Everything double double.
Oh,
everything double double. Oh,
Jonah do kudo.
Property tax double. Double double oh, and you see tonight, Jammu got us double double oh, Jammu got us double double oh, oh 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 oh, Jonah do kudo. Can I?